Thank you. Good evening. I'm assuming that everyone here would like to get home safely. So we need the crowd in the front here to take two steps back. Two steps back. Now add two more steps. Four steps back. Two steps back. One more. Five steps back. Two steps. Five steps. Good work. We are the Scottville Clown Band. Thank you very much for coming. Thank you. Thank you. So, quite a lot's happened in the last couple days. And we're faced with some choices. This is as a nation, as individuals, the global community. We're faced with some choices. We can choose fear, or we can choose compassion and love. No one said it would be easy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. We're finding it very, understandably, we're finding it very, very difficult to concentrate tonight. On the eve of the Third World War. We're not real excited about it, just so we're clear on that. You're all going to be really bummed out when you find out it was the USA that did it, but this is a time to kind of remember why it is you do what you do. Rediscover your intent. And for God's sake, remember that art saves lives. Thank you.
Thank you.
We'd like to thank you all for coming down tonight. Hopefully, this has been somewhat of a soundtrack for healing. And we hope that this healing is the healing that has to go on now and in the future, because certainly there's going to be a lot more pain in the globe coming years. So, thank you very much. Perhaps you guys would like to take the nonconformist oath. So repeat after me. Think for yourself. Question authority. Strive to be different. Strive to be unique. And never repeat things other people say.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We have a suggestion for you. We want you to take whatever feelings you've experienced the last few days, take those feelings. Hang on to them, whether they're good, bad, indifferent feelings, whatever those feelings may be. Take those feelings and create something positive with them. Please, create something positive with them. Thank you.
world.